today we get into leg raises. So yes, you can go grab and go weights if you want to. I am just going to do them normally without them this time. And I have to have a fair warning. I have a cat that's very, very needy right now. He wouldn't even leave my feet while I was doing my cardio. So it's going to be fun. So come on down. You can keep your head down if you need to. I'll rise it up. I'm going to try up first, but I might be coming down. We'll just see how it goes for the day. So come on up, shoulders back if you are, or keep it down. Raise those legs up and back down again for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bottom up a little bit when you come there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on down. All right, you need to come on down. There we go. All right. So, that was 20. Let's try to get in. You don't understand. I wouldn't mind so much if your bottom wasn't going in my face. Let's try to get in 15 now, okay? That was 20. Let's go to 15 this time. Here's if you can raise your bottom off the ground when your legs come all the way to the top. Final five, we're going to probably end up doing more of a butt up. But let's do 15 now. And he's getting a little rubbed out. Okay, come on. Up. 1, 2, 3, whoop, come on, 15. We got to 10 now. So, raising him up. So, tomorrow's core time, by the way. It's going to be a plank drill, but we're going to do them shorter, like stunts, and do a bunch of different things in it, I think. So, plank drill with several moves tomorrow. So, ready to get this leg raises in for today, though. Get that cat down on the ground. All right. Up we come. 10. 1. 2. 3, 4. Five, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Something I have to deal with a kid, something to deal with animals. That's a challenge either way, but you get them done. That is right where my legs are going. Okay, so this one, we come up for the final five. We're going to come up and down and down. So come up, lift the bottom up as high as you can, and then come back down again. So legs straight up to the air after you come up. So I'm going to angle it just a little bit here. There we go. So ready? And let's turn that head shoulders up. 1, actually down, 2, down for these because it's easier, 3, I don't want to mess my neck up by doing those, 4, come on, hold it up on this last one, 5, slowly, slowly, slowly release, keep that core engaged, down we go, next up job, so, get on up there. Twist into it. Twist out that lower back. Twist it out. job getting in there and getting it.